All right, so we came outside to show you guys how to do this. We're gonna remove this cage on the champagne bottle first because we don't need that. So we're just gonna wiggle that right off, just like that. And I'm gonna show you guys how to saber this off with my machete. Here we go. I guess you have to find the seam. There's a seam where the bottle is fused together, and that's what you want. Hold it at a 45 degree angle, and we take a couple strokes. One, one, two. Oh, that is my new party trick.